Simplifying the radical expressions. So, dapat alam niyo yung mga perfect square numbers. 4, 9, 16, 25, 36, 49, 64, 81, 100, 121, 144. So, yun na yung mga perfect square numbers. Ibig sabihin, merong square root yung mga yun. Square root of 36, 6. And then, yung mga cube root numbers. Yung 8, 27, 64, 125, meron silang cube root. So, ito, hatiin natin. Yung isa rito, may square root, or may cube root, or may fourth root, at yung isa rito ay wala. Okay, nandun lang sa loob ng radical sign. So, sa 63, hatiin natin 9 perfect square, sapagkat ito ay mga 2 square root. Times 7. Ito walang square root. Ito meron. So, 9 times 7, 63. Square root of 9 is 3. Huwag nyo lalagyan ng radical sign. And then, 7. Huwag nyo kalimutan naman na square root of 7. Sa 48, oh, 16 siya. May square root of 16. Para makuha ang 48, times natin yung 16 ng 3. 16 times 3, 48. Square root of 16, 4. And then, square root of 3. 75 is square root of 25 times square root of 3. 25 times 3 is 75. Square root of 25 is 5, and then square root of 3. 99, square root of 9 times square root of 11. Square root of 9 is 3, and then times square root of 11. 92 is square root of 4 and square root of 23. 4, 3, 12, 31, okay, 92. Square root ng 4 is 2 times square root of 23. Pero wala naman. Hindi. Okay, number 6. Number 6, cube root na ito. So, kailangan yung nasa left may cube root at yung nasa kanan pwedeng wala. So, cube root. Ano yung mga sabi ko sa inyo cube root? 8, 27, 64. Yan ang pinakamadalas. So, 125. So, ito ay cube root of 8. May cube root of 8 ba tayo? 2. Times, o cube root din ito ha. Kailan may mga 3 na, doon ay wala. Dito may dapat ay may 3. So, para maging 24, yung 8, mamultiply natin ng 3. So, anong cube root ng 8? So, siya ay 2. And then, pag nawala yung 3, mali. Okay, cube root of 3. 81. Oh. Na, 8, 27. So, by 3 ito. So, 27. So, have cube root of 27 and times cube root of, para maging 81 yung 27, times 3. Oh, 81. Cube root of 27 is 3 lang. Huwag nyo lalagyan ng radical sign. And then cube root, oh, 3, huwag kalimutan, and 3. 128, we have cube root. Tapos 64, and then cube root again, para maging 128 yung 64 times 2. 64 times 2 is 128. So, ano cube root ng 64? 4. 4 times 4, 16 times 4, 64. And kopya, lagyan ng 3. Right, cube root of 40. So, cube root. So, sa 8 tayo. And then times cube root din ng 5. Cube root, 8 times 5, 40. So, ano cube root of 8? 2. And then cube root of 5. And then ito, 135. So we have cube root of 27. And then times cube root of 5 is equal to, what is cube root of 27? 3 cube root of 5. Okay, number 11, we have fourth root of 625. And the fourth root of 625 is exactly 5. So 5 times 5 is 25, times 5 is 125, times 5 is 625. So for number 12, we have to break it into fifth root and a fifth root also here. So for 96, so we have 32 and 3. 2, 4, 8, 16, 32, yes. And the fifth root of 32 is 2. And then right here, don't forget the 5 and then the 3. 2 times fifth root of 3. For number 13, let us put here the 6. And we have another 6 here. So for number 13, 128, I think it's 64. And 2 is 128. 2, 4, 8, 16, 32, 64. So this one is 2. We have 2 here. And don't forget the 6 here. And the 2. For number 14, let's write the 4th root here. And another 4th root here. For number 4, 243, it's by 3. 3, 9, then 7, 81. So I think this one is 81 and this one is 3. 81 times 3 is 243. Okay, I know 4th root of 81. 4th root of 81 is 3. And then 4th root of 3. And last is number 15. Cube root and cube root. So it's 1000 times 3 is 3000, and cube root of 1000 is 10, because 10 times 10 is 100, times 10 is 1000. So we have 10 here and we have cube root of 3 there. So that's number 15.